Police are searching for a rape suspect in Manhattan after he allegedly assaulted officers serving a warrant this morning. The man has been identified as 22-year-old Isaiah Metz. Investigators say when a fugitive task force showed up at a homeless shelter on West 30th Street, Metz punched two officers, and they say he allegedly bit another officer on the arm before fleeing the area. Metz is wanted on charges of raping two young girls in Harrisburg, Pennsylvania, earlier this month.